Hello everyone, what is going on? My name is the Newbie Warrior and welcome back to my K-pop reaction channel. I post new K-pop reaction videos here almost every single day, so if you like this video and you want to see more videos just like this one, make sure you go ahead and hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, check out some other stuff on the channel. Today I'm very excited to be doing more EXID. I know, I told you guys I'm going to try to get to them more frequently. Yes, I really do love them. I love their music. I loved the album that I listened to, which was the title track was obviously Me and You. I thought that was great. That was my first time hearing them, and then I've been working my way through their title tracks. So I'm gonna try to get to these more frequently. I'm not traveling anymore for at least the next month, so that shouldn't be a barrier. And I did make a promise that when I got back, which is I got back just a few hours ago, that the very first video I would record is an EXID reaction, because I felt bad I didn't get to record one for when I was gone. So here we go. Today I'm going to be reacting to Hot Pink. I just reacted to Aw Yeah. That was my most recent one. So far I've liked pretty much all of their songs. I thought Aw Yeah was a really clever MV. Obviously with the social messaging and stuff that was going on there. Really cool. I appreciate people who helped explain that in the comments as well. Here we go, Hot Pink. No idea what to expect, but other than good, I do expect it to be good. So. Oh. I like the way you pink it. Oh, I may have heard part of this. Okay, I've heard this. I've not seen the video though. These angles are very 90s hip-hop. Yo, this outfit is insane, though. With the giant golden cross earring. And then, like, this black and pink, like, split dress, and her hair is just bright green. Ooh. Pink oil. Oh! Wait, are her eyes different colors? Hold on. I feel like her eyes were different colors and I didn't notice until right now. Yep, they're green and purple. Alright, just checking. I don't love these bells, but the rap verse is actually delivered. Okay. I like the funky little synths. Weird, bright, like, orchestral section for this bridge, or pre-chorus, maybe? No complaints about the choreo, though, I will say. Oh, wow. So, they did Aw Yeah, right? Which a lot of people were saying is, like, because there was so much backlash and, like, some censorship where they were forced to change the choreo for up and down. I think some people told me that, like, that was the main reason. And it makes sense that they would do Aw Yeah after that, right? Because of, like, the dual standard of censorship and all of that. So for them to then be like, yeah, Aw Yeah, we were serious. If you guys censor this one, then you're just proving our point. And then they're like, yeah, so this is our choreo. These are our camera angles. Oh. I really like this bridge. Whoa, that's a trippy visual. This whole section's really cool. I'm just gonna restart this bit. This is really, 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 really cool. I like the transition to this too, because they like zoom under, like to the gas, right? Because it's like pink oil. I wonder what that means. But anyway, so it's like, obviously it's her sitting down here, and these angles and her posture and the eye contact and the lighting and the drip into that, the blur into her face as she opens her eyes, very cool. And then these like luscious bassy synths. Yo. This is very, like I said, like almost a 90s hip hop. Leaning over the car. The dude's awkwardly push. Ooh, that wink though. Oh, this outfit. Yeah, these outfits and facial expressions are killing me. And the choreo. Those earrings, are they like... It's almost like they're not real because they're like animated weird or something. Or maybe it's just the way she's moving in these shots. But they look so strange. Maybe they're just so massive. Oh. Oh. Ooh, that was hot. I like this end section. Yo. Oh, they're gonna get him. Oh, no. I don't know what that means at all. But it's okay. So, guys, apologies right away. I don't know names. I'm gonna do my best to learn the names, but this shot is like soul destroying. Like the choker with the little gold thing on it, and like the lip bite, and like the color grading on her eyes, and like the shading on the hair, and the pink background. But all of them here, it's very intense. Which I guess it should be, since they're about to beat them to death with wrenches. Arrest me, officer. And wrenches. That's crazy. Like I said, very 90s hip-hop with the bells and the dudes. What was the refrain they were speaking again? Let me go to it here. Yeah, work it out! Like, just the kind of yelled, cheesy unison phrasing from random guys. Like, that is very 90s hip-hop. These bells. Obviously, it had, like, a very K-pop flair to it. Which I would expect. With some of these, like... With these brighter chorus, pre-chorus sections. Which, by the way, still, these visuals in these individual shots... Combined with, like, the group choreo with all the leather and the hip-popping and whatever else is going on. Like I said, So, EXID music videos, very hot. That's that theme continuing. Also, these earrings that are, like, orbit affecting. Okay, so, what I want you guys to do, and I'm gonna do my best to study this, right? That's probably not the best shot. I'm gonna try to find a group shot. Oh, maybe I'll use this one at the end. No, that's not the best shot. Okay. Right here. Let me see if I can get... Nope. Okay. Nope. Okay. Right here at 235. If you guys could tell me who they are in order, here at 235, I'm going to do my best to learn their names. Obviously, I have the K-profile and everything, too, and I'm going to keep working on it. And I'm not saying I will have this solved after this, but it would be very helpful if somebody could just say this member left, you know, just from left to right at 235, let me know who they are. I know I'm gonna keep asking, but I'm gonna do my best to get them. So like I said, overall thoughts on the song. Not my favorite of their songs. I think it still definitely has the same identity, I would say. Because, like, one thing that I said about EXID is that that first one before... What was the name of their first song? I forgot it. Who's That Girl? So when they had the six members and then they split, and then before Solji and Hyerin joined. I think this song, while it's a solid song, Who's That Girl definitely lacks the identity that all of their other songs have had so far. And I think Hot Pink doubles down on that, which is cool because they have a unique... I don't know what it is, but they have a unique sound that I like. And that's still here. I think the kind of cheesy guys speaking lots of those bright, bright bell synth things, not my favorite sound from 90s hip-hop. I like some things from 90s hip-hop. That's not what I like from 90s hip-hop. I love the bridge sections. I really like the aesthetic of the music video. I have no idea what's going on concept-wise. This was my favorite part, when they zoomed down to, like, the actual pink oil or whatever. And I'm pretty sure this is the same girl who I flipped out at the end with the black and gold choker. I'm pretty sure this is the same girl. Her visuals are ridiculous, but this, sonically, this is my favorite part of the song. I really like these kind of suppressed, floaty bass with, like, the tinkly. But then, but yeah, overall, I like it. Like I said, I love the video. The song, not my favorite of their songs. And like I said, I'm going to do my best to get more of these out for you guys. As a matter of fact, I'm going to record LIE right after this and get that up not too long after this video. So thank you guys so much for being patient with me. Like I said, at 2:35, if you guys could give me the list from left to right, that would be greatly appreciated of who these members are. And yeah. Thank you guys so much. My name's the Newbie Warrior. It feels good to be back. And I hope you guys have a lovely rest of your day. And please remember to stay newbie.